You know your cats will be really sad if you do these three things. First, not letting your cat sleep with you at night. In the cat's lifetime, they always need a snuggling partner. That includes being allowed to go into your bedroom at night and sleep next to you. Second, ignoring their play requests. Cats may seem independent, but they do require lots of attention, especially from the only person they love. Lack of interaction, especially not playing toys with them, will make them think you don't love them anymore. Giving attention to another cat in front of them. Cats are possessive. They want you and just you. That's why they show aggression to the new cat. Well, this doesn't mean you should only get just one cat. So when you adopt a new cat, just make sure you give lots of attention to your old cat, showing them you still love them and still deserve to live in your house rent-free.
You have one bite.
Dog. You're not sure? You come a little closer? Oh, so brave. Why do cats like to follow you to the bathroom at night? Cats' ancestors lived in the desert, so they're scared of water, making bathroom very dangerous for them. So your cats really don't trust their clumsy human bone mirror alone, especially at night. And they're already frustrated with you, still don't know how to clean yourself or your litter box. So they follow you to the bathroom.
How to know if a cat is begging for more love and company? Watch for these signs. 1. Stretching and approaching. When a cat approaches you and stretches, it's a sign of trust and an invitation to play or get attention. 2. Belly exposure or rolling. If your cat comes towards you and exposes their belly or rolls around, they're inviting you to play or pet them. 3. Headbutting. When a cat headbutts you, it's a request for immediate attention. They might want food or simply be bored and want your company. 4. Disrupting you. Cats can show they want more attention by meowing, knocking things over, or sitting on your keyboard or books. It's their way of saying they need your companionship. Cats may not understand computers or homework, but they recognize these things are taking your attention away, and they want to be with you instead. How to know if a cat...
She has arrived. If a man doesn't love you the way my cat loves you, time to get you a new man. Bam!